compare myself to Whitney Houston, because people say that I can sound like Whitney Houston, and I would definitely give Whitney Houston a run for her money. Definitely.
Cheers. So, has Suzanne got what it takes to follow in Leon's footsteps and be the next big thing from Scotland?
What's your name?
Suzanne. Suzanne Gay.
And how old are you, darling?
I'm 28.
28. OK.
And what made you decide to come to The X Factor?
I would love to be more popular than Whitney Houston herself.
OK. And what are you going to sing?
I Have Nothing.
By?
Whitney Houston.
OK.
It give me one moment in time.
Oh, we've changed the song, haven't we?
I know, sorry.
Sorry.
I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, sorry.
Right, let's start again.
Each day I live, I want to be.
No, that's not. That's not. I Have Nothing.
Song. Is that the same
Yeah,
one?
That's one moment in time. Share.
Get
share.
Each day I live.
No, that's one moment in
share
time.
Share my life.
Share my life.
Share my life. Take me for what I am. 'Cause I'll never change all my colours for you. I'll be calling back again. It's passion or swine. I can't run from myself, and there's nowhere to hide. But don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hold. Sorry. Anymore. Stay in my arms if you're there. Almost I imagine you there. Don't walk away from me. I have nothing. Nothing, nothing, because I don't have you, you. Sorry, messed up a wee bit there.
Other than the lyric, it wasn't remotely like Whitney Houston.
I started off wrong, basically.
Well, I think there was more to the problem than you starting off wrong. I think even if you'd have started right, it would have still been wrong.
See, I don't think so.
Danny, yes or no?
No.
Louis?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
It's a no, darling.
Thank you. But I would walk 500 miles.
No. No. That wasn't Whitney Houston.
Right, you just made a mistake, because I'll be back. I'll be back.
Yeah, I think bring the flights forward.